Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. Holy shoot, it's been a long time. I'm gonna play some Divinity Original Sin Enhanced Edition on the Xbox One. I know it came out like, I don't know, almost a month ago actually, but over a month ago, but you know what? I don't give a shit. We're gonna play. I've seen some videos on this. I'm gonna play single player, by the way. I might play this a couple times. I know it's a long game, but you know what? Even if people don't watch it, I'm gonna enjoy it. And you know what? Bleh. So, and I can't find my glasses, and I don't know what happened to them. So I might not be able to read stuff. So I'm gonna have to get closer to the TV. I got like a 42 inch, but I sit back a bit. I mean, it's not terrible, but whatever. I'm gonna play this for like fucking until I stop feeling like playing it. Until I have to get some food. Alright, here we go. Character creation. Welcome to the character creation screen. Give your heroes a name, change their appearance, and select one of the many classes for them to start with. That's cool. Alright, I get it. Now, I did want to start with the Ranger. I barely see anybody play as the Ranger, so. Chance to set first aid. 4-turn cooldown. What is first aid? Cures bleeding, crippled, and diseases. Heal target 10%. Not bad. Ricochet, I've heard, is good. And range power stance. 2 turns cooldown. Plus 20% damage, but minus 20% chance to hit. Last until canceled or replaced by another stance. Okay, very cool. We are going to change this. I am going to be male. Going to just do my name. George. With the G. Whoops. Yes, that is what I want. Appearance. I know about the AI, but thank you. I want to be a male. Perfect. No AI, because I'm going to play as him. I'm going to be a rogue. Our enemies have laid a trap. We're going to be in the sun for a while. So you can't really see it, so I don't think it really matters. We'll be clean shaven. Hair. Oh, shit. That's weird. You'll be a rogue. We don't need anything in our face. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that one. Alright, we're going with this one. Autumn wine. Boom, black hair. Underwear. We're just going briefs. Gonna be a male. Okay. You know, I don't know too much about all this stuff. It says only customize if you have good understanding of RPG systems and stats. Honestly, I don't. By knockdown. I like the arrow recovery. I don't know if I want that. But I have seen quite a cool few things in here. Pet Pal, I heard, is great for finding out a bunch of stuff. So I might do that, but I don't know. Walk it off. Huh. But causes damage from regular healing. I kind of like Pack Mule. 5-star dinner. No, I don't really want that. What is bully again? Oh, yeah. I don't know. I'm not really. I can't really knock people down, but I can get someone else to do it, but I don't know. Maybe I have to do this. Yeah. Because if someone gets close, I want to run away and take a shot, so. Alright, we're going to do that. Like I said, I've never really played any of these. We are going to change this. We're going to name it my girlfriend. K-A-I-T-L-Y-N. Whoops. K-A-I-T. Where the fuck is TJ? There we go. Accept. Appearance. She's gonna be a girl. Female. What kind of underwear is she gonna wear? She'll wear the same as us. I don't know if she's gonna be a warrior, but you know.
What could that have done?
Head. Yeah, sure. Why? We'll just leave it at that. I can't really see the head, so I don't really. We'll leave the hair like that. Jet black is good. Underwear is good. Okay. What can we be? A cleric. heals or smashes skulls depending on the direction of the winds. Okay, fighter. Inquisitor, that sounds pretty cool. I might try that. What is this? Vampiric touch, heal yourself with the life force of someone else. Damages from 13 to 14 piercing. Set fire to nearby target, dealing of fire. That's cool. 100% chance to set burning. Status for 3 turns. That's awesome. Nice. What is this? Thunder jump. Jump from one target to the other, hitting a maximum of 2 targets, stunning them and dealing air damage. Sweet. Straight 8 damage. 8 turn cooldown. Wow. That's cool. Let's see what kind of talent she's got. Far out, man. Range of spells and scrolls by 2. Okay. I don't know if I want that. Well, yeah. I don't know. I don't really want to get attacked, so I'm going to take that off. She can have... Know-it-all. What's leech? Standing in blood. Wow. You know, I might actually even take that. Or Pet Pal. I've heard Pet Pal is amazing, so I think I'm going to take Pet Pal. She's got Far Out Band. Not bad. And then Pet Pal would work. So we're going to do that. And, let's see how it goes. I'm kind of nervous. Am I done with character creation for all your characters? Yes, I am. My 2 characters. Quiet.
The sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick and healed the wounded through a great power called Source. But a terrible darkness invaded the land, and Source was forever tainted. The sorcerers who once healed now only destroy, and madness has overtaken them. A few brave Source hunters are all that stand between Riverlong and the dark power that threatens to destroy it. Wherever Source appears, hunters follow.
Boom! Did you guys hear about the sale going on? Cyber Monday! Come on, guys, get your sale on. Go buy some shit. Just kidding, I don't have any money to buy stuff with.
Rise and shine, Master Source Hunters. The captain wants you up on deck. Hear them calls? Means we're close to shore. Don't ever you go in there, Master Source Hunters. City's full of undead, hungry enough for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Source that did the counselor in. Source in a city like Sycile, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are, Captain, sir.
God's blessings on you, Hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Sycile. But there's trouble offshore. So we'll have to sail in carefully. Here, have a look. Those are orc ships, and they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can, and drop you off at the beach. Be wary now. Orcs are on the attack. Undead have closed every route out, and there's a sorcerer on the loose. If we're to get justice for the counselor, may the luck of the gods be with you both, Source Hunters.
Divinity. Original Sin. Enhanced Edition. Hail to the yip. Sorry if I sound a little sick. I ate too much pie. And I had too much sugar within like 4 days. I think I had 4 pieces of pie. Almost every day since Wednesday. The day before Thanksgiving. And oh my gosh, I'm feeling the effects now. I had too much pie. Too much sugar. Getting sick. Got a terrible sore throat. I've been snoring all night, dude. When I sleep, oh my gosh. Terrible. Alright, welcome to Divinity Original Sin. Move your characters around with the left stick. Oh yeah. No, I want the toggles on. Or the tutorial on. Well, hello, Wrestler McCoy. Rotate the camera around for characters. Zoom in and out the right stick, okay. I can zoom in. Oh, right here. Ooh, yeah, dude, look at that. Oh, we look bad fucking ass. Ooh, we can change. Ooh, inventory, character, skills. Alright, well, I don't have any of that shit. This is your equipment screen. Select side, press A to view your available gear in your inventory. I don't have anything in my inventory. Is that my head? So we got a little bit of everything. Alright. And we can change characters if I want. Hello, Caitlin. Look at that ass. Look at that ass. Ooh. Alright. How do I switch back? This button. Alright, let's zoom back out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What am I doing? Oh, cool. So I can get them to move wherever I want while I look around. Like, move there. Pick this up. Uh-oh. I don't know what the heck that was. That's right. I'm going to zoom in a little bit because I feel like I can't see a damn thing. To interact with it, broad scroll. Hold RT to open the panel screen. Radio point the direction of inventory and open it. I actually figured that out. What was inventory? Yeah. This is your inventory, where everything you pick up is stored. Press X to find out what you can do with objects in your inventory. Open. This backpack. Place objects in there. Move the cursor item in your inventory. Press X and select hold. Notice that the object is held separately. Move the cursor to the backpack and use A to place there. Okay. Got it. Fire arrow. Very nice. Hi. Huh. Okay, I got a minor healing potion. Whoop. Nope. I want to read that. Maybe I don't. Not right now. Orders. Your order to investigate the recent murder of Counselor Jake and inspect the city of Sycio for the evidence of the Source Mage. Your liaison in Sycio will be a wizard called Arhu, who's anxiously waiting your arrival. Due to the nature of your mission, we put in your disposal some of the most powerful spells and magic known to the Order, but treat them with caution and tread with care. Scrolls such as these are very rare. We advise you not to blow through your entire arsenal at once. Good luck and Godspeed. Signed, Captain Mortress. 100 gold? No, that's 200, my bad. Golden Grail, probably sell that shit. What can I combine this with? I don't even fucking know. Hold A to craft. Nothing. Well, that's alright. I didn't think I would. Nothing. My controller vibrates when I do that. Alright. But I got this. What is this? Oh shit, I just equipped it. Okay, got a little bit of everything. What do I equip? Character. Oh, very cool. Current level, how much experience you need to level up, and also list statuses. Oh. So, current level, need 2,000. No status effects, no stances, whatever. Primary stats on the left as well as secondary stats on the right. Primary stats have direct influence on secondary stats. Alright. I'm sure I will figure out all this a little later. Abilities. Yep, oh, I know those, okay. And then those, okay, counts. That's cool. What else have we got? How do I get the... Oh, equipment. I put some on. What was this? Grandfather always did advise you to buy... Oh. It doesn't even do anything. Whatever, I'll wear it. What is this? Oh. Zoom out a little bit.
If I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west, I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of noise when they attack. It's dark-dealing sorcerers that'll strike with neither warning nor mercy.
You know what I was gonna do? I was gonna do, like... I was hopefully going to do an AI for my second character. Whoops, my bad. But I forgot, so. Picking up all these shells. I don't know what for, but you know what? Pick it up anyway. Here's another shell. How do I go to the map? Here we go, map. Dude, this map is huge. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Poison cloud with 4mm radius. Very cool. Yep, well, I'm picking it up, obviously. No, gosh dang it. Brain skull.
Is that a corpse? What's it doing here alone?
What? Did you expect it to have an entourage?
Traveler's journal. Can I just read it? Granted my wish, whimsical nature must be taken lightly. So I soar through the sky like an eagle. I shall attempt a mere hop from the cliffs down to the beach. Oh my gosh. He just killed himself, is what that looks like. Have an exclamation mark on top of their heads, highlight them, and press A. Understand. So his idiot killed himself, is what I'm seeing here. I want to pick up the rain scroll. Here we go. Cast spells, which have not learned yet. Okay. Alright, let's talk to him.
Can you believe this? The man jumped off a cliff at the behest of some statues, of all things.
Well, there's some idiots out in the world. Does require an occasional leap of faith. I might have done the same thing. Fuck that, I would not do that.
Pure madness. How could someone be so utterly naive?
Oh, shoot. See, this is what I didn't want to do.
Agreed. Call me skeptical, but a little proof goes a long way for the rational mind.
Some dialogue requires you to voice your opinions. The opinions give you a trait which can result in stat or ability bonuses. Over time, your traits can change. Oh. Alright. Nope, I didn't want to do that. Oh, I think I know what that's for. You can control different characters and stuff. What is this? Oh, another shell. Alright, we've already been here. Run back. Dude, we are so slow. Oh, shoot. I'm pressing all the buttons on the D-pad. Oh, I must be getting ready to attack or something. Oh, didn't want to do that. And I know there's a battle up here. Yep, right here. Fight.
Source hunters, how did they find us?
Take the stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy to crush.
As you say, Captain Conduit.
Mysterious leader.
Arise, fair dead. Seize upon our enemies.
Oh, what a jackass. My turn. Combat Divinity Original Sin is playing rounds. Everything you do in combat costs action points, which you receive each round. Your turn ends when you have no AP left. Understood. The order of the portraits from left to right determines in what order the combat's. Oh, yep, I know. To attack. Okay, well, I can attack this guy. 70% chance to hit. No. Oh, I can change what characters I hit. Can I ricochet? Oh shit, I didn't want to sneak. You freaking idiot. No, how do you use abilities? Well, okay. Nice hit, but I mean. Ah. Oh. 100% chance to hit, nice. 5 AP. Boom! Oh shit, that was cool. Not enough AP. How do I use... Oh sweet, another bow there. I don't know what that does. No, how do I... Use abilities, no. Well, I'm gonna move up a little bit, I guess. Okay, understood. I can't see what's going on. My turn. Wide open and close. You mother... That's what I wanted last time. Swing.
One mark.
Boom.
Is not enough.
Yeah, we'll end my turn. I had this cool jump thing. Yeah, thunder jump. This is what I want. Swing. Let's do it. Boom!
Still.
Oh, that was cool. And they're stunned. One of them's stunned anyway. Cycle through target. Yep, I already did that. Figured that out. Thank you. Now I can't attack. Shit, I can't attack him. What? What does this do? Oh, okay. Cost. Oh, more damage is cost precision. Yeah, I don't. Let me see if I can activate that. I'll shoot this guy. Then. Move up just a wee bit. Cancel my turn. Her turn. What do we got? Whoops. What is it? Set fire to a nearby target. Heal yourself. Ooh, yeah, let's try this out. 4 AP. Boom! Nice. That was freaking awesome. And we'll just attack. And that's game over.
Their leader said something
awesome.
About escaping with a stone.
Stolen from this dungeon, I imagine.
Oh, I know.
Can we get inside?
Come here, you dickwad.
Those thieves were more than petty criminals. Their leader gave life to the dead. What stone could they have been so keen on taking?
Yeah, let's do it.
We can't well turn away from such an odious show of source. Let's investigate the tomb and see what answers it might reveal.
Let's do it.
Indeed.
Independent plus one. I don't know what that does, but, you know, it does something. We're gonna switch traits. Oh, here we go. Romantic. Traits are assigned to your character after voicing opinions. If your character is consistent in their opinions, their trait points can result in star ability points. Do you have the crafting increased by it? Oh, I do. Nice. Okay. Willpower is increased by one. Nice. Character with leadership is insight. Oh. Where is... I know what those are. Yep, yep, whatever. Willpower. Improves your saving throws against feared, mute, charm, stunt. Oh. Reduced chance of receiving... Oh, by 15, that's a lot. 15 is a lot. Alright. Alright, let's just get out of that. Switch characters. Oh, I did get a new bow. Can I switch characters right here? I can. Oh, titties. New. Okay, yep, yep, got it. Thanks. Get out of my face. Action. Send to George. Switch characters. There we go. Then if I go to equipment, no, not equipment. Oh yeah, right down here. Oh, it's exactly the same. Whatever. All right, wait, let's check this way out first. Oh. Alright, well, let's do that first and then go forward. Get some more experience, I would guess. You can recap all tutorial messages by going to the tutorial section log. Okay. 10-4.
This seems to be broken. This seems to be broken.
You're so smart.
It
blocked.
Uh-huh. Why would I want to break it though? Whoa.
You're like a gorilla in a porcelain store.
Old wooden fire wand and knocked out. I'll pick that up. Oh, that's cool. So if I hold A, I just look at everything. Well, no, I don't want that. Candles. I can pick those up? I don't want to. What is it? I don't know. Switch characters. Here, you pick up that. Yeah, pick it up. Very special type of weapon. In addition to their normal damage type, they have a special skill attached to use the wand skill. Assign the wand to your hotbar. You can also look for the wand skill in the item skill tab. Oh. Okay. Ooh, let's talk to the rat. Squeak.
Oh, how nice to meet your acquaintance. We rats may be slow, but that makes it all the easier to keep our ears to the ground. Friendly-wise, I'd say we rodents are the best friends an adventurer can make.
Sweet. That was cool. Alright, let's go to equipment. Both the same. Now I'm gonna have two fire staffs. Or one air and one fire. You know what? I'm just gonna keep the one air and one fire. Not sure what I did there, but I did something. Bring up the action menu, it's like move. Okay. Alright, I saw it. Huh. Read it. Wood chips on the floor. I've chopped up some logs and I just left them. I have no idea what to do with them. Huh. Empty pot. I'll take those. Make some shit out of it. Water balloon. A water surface. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's move this stuff. Over there. Oh, we are so strong. Well, that's gonna take forever if I have to keep doing
careful.
That.
There's a mine in the middle of our path.
Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's kept here.
No. Whoa, cancel, cancel.
Better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself.
Yeah, but how do you attack, you crackhead? Gosh dang it. I friggin' missed it. How do you just attack? I don't. An empty flask. Poison arrow, nice. Okay. I don't want to use it. I'm so close to it. There's got to be a way to shoot the... The rat just killed itself. Pretty much. Yep. Alright, well. There were some dead rats right there. Hair. Raw meat. I'll pick everything, I guess.
This seems to be broken.
Shut the hell up.
Let's see. Key, lockpick, or hammer?
Lockpicks. Here we go. Bring up the radio menu and... Yep. Okay. Pick lock. Unlocked. Nice. Aged robe. Probably not for me. Penny Bum Mushroom. Don't know what the effects are. Okay. Well, that's... I will take the fire arrow, though. What is this fire arrow? Staff of Magnus? I don't even need that. Clear that shit. I don't even have a staff. Oh, flee from battle. No, that's okay. Clear. Item. Yeah, we'll do our poison arrows. I'm gonna clear this one. Item. What have we got? I thought I had a knockdown arrow. Is this it? Nope. Here we go, knockdown arrow. Okay.
I've always heard there's typically more to a king's tomb than meets the eye.
It could be a myth, or it could be a lucky day.
Wow, let's open this up. Nothing. Read it. Tend the graves in the antechamber before moving into the inner rooms. Proceed, stand very close to the impressed door and press the button that appears on the right hand side. Okay. Oh yeah, let me inventory. Where the heck is the robe? Here we go. Send to Caitlin. Go to Caitlin. Go to equipment. Go to the robe. 14 armor, nice. Do it. Oh, now it's all orange. I will take it. Go back to me. Alright. We're gonna check everything out before I move on.
What's this? I found something.
Did you? What did I find? Oh, a button. Well, we were actually kind of told about that, so that doesn't really count. You cracked it, Glictor. Well, I could talk to the rat. Is that what it's saying?
Oh, how nice to meet your acquaintance.
Oh. Alright, never mind. Guess not. Guess just showing me that there's stuff around. Yeah, I'm gonna get... Get off my shit.
Shut tight.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. I want to actually stop. Move over here. Then attack. Okay. Huh.
We made short work of that door. But I don't imagine our weapons would survive such use for long.
Why not? You're shooting arrows. Candles. Tons of candles. Saving the game is best to make a quick save before entering high risk areas. There's gotta be a quick save, but nope, sneaking. I don't know what the fuck that does. Nothing. Nothing. There's no quick save button. I have to actually go like this. Quick save the damn thing. How is this a high risk? Ooh, rain scroll. I actually have two of those now. Whoops. See, look, another quick save. Water removes fire. Use a water spell to destroy a water barrel to clear the fire up, but take case to avoid fire services. Okay. Water barrel. Not enough strength. What? I'll open the barrel. Oil flask. Okay. I wonder if that's a water barrel right there. Yeah, heck yeah. Take the water off. What is this? Another water barrel? Anything else? Yep, another one. Oh, dude, it does some decent damage. Alright. We'll go. What is that? Coal basket. Oh, we just set it off fire. Shut it off. Okay.
Look out. I see a trap nearby.
Yeah, that was close. Ornate. Oh, is that poison? No, I don't want the candle, dang. Ooh, here we go, key. Old cloth bracers. Poison arrows, nice. Oh, stuff does go away after a while. Awesome. Sneak by here. Broken vase. Try using fire on poison surfaces and poison clouds. A fire spell or fire arrow will do the trick. Okay. Can I just shoot this thing over here though? Shit, that did nothing. Oh man. Oh, hold on. No, let me attack it. Come on. You jackwagon. Get up on there. There we go. Still nothing. Okay, well. I do have some fire arrows.
Looks like you're in my line of fire.
Ooh, funny. And we did recover that arrow. Hand axe. Nobody used it, but I'll take it. Oil flask. That was funny. Looks like you're in my line of fire. Metal temple door key. Okay. That was actually really funny. Looks like you're in my line of fire. Knee slapper. We can sit on the bench. Let's just enjoy ourselves. Sitting on this damn bench. Alright, get up. What? Then would not want to do that. I wish there was a run button, to be honest with you. Go a little quicker. Okay, we can leave that, or let's see what's over here real quick. Oh gosh. What are you walking through the fire for? Don't be dumb. There we go. Yeah. Puts fire out, we can walk right by. Nice. A helmet. Nothing else. Nothing. Let us go to inventory. We got a couple things. So we got a new helmet. Armor rating, not bad. Sight and hearing is increased a bit. I don't know what that means, but yeah. Oh my gosh, it's an actual bucket. Oh my gosh. Okay. What else was there? There's some kind of boots, right? Yeah. Oh, I guess they're the same. Can't believe I'm wearing a bucket. Oh shit, I'm burning. But I can heal myself, right? Yeah. Heal me. Yeah, there we go. For 3 turns they heal me. I'll take it. Wait. There's something over here. A pillow. Okay, well, I'll take a pillow, I guess. Not sure what that did. Huh. Wonder if that just did the same thing. Okay. I've got a bucket on my head. My hearing and something is better. I forgot what else it was. Fuse. Okay, well. What kind of bomb are we going to be setting off? Oh, shoot.
I found something.
Where? knockdown here. I'll take that. All right there. Do what? Oh.
I spotted something.
What the fuck? Jeez, this thing's scaring the shit out of me, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, get out of there. Get out. Oh, I'm gonna die.
There must be a way to disarm it.
Cast it on myself. Did I just die? Oh my god, I just died. Wow. Okay. I did die. Good. Alright. Awesome. That was freaking awesome. Okay.
Into the fray once more.
Shut up. I can't believe that just freaking happened. Do it to myself. Remove that. That's very upsetting. Old wooden water wand. Eye shard. Ooh! But you can only use it 3 times? That sucks. Okay. Can I just send this right now? Yes, I can. Okay. That really sucked, man. Dude, I thought it did 3. Like 3 times.
Shh. I think I hear voices downstairs.
The last thing we need is to surprise another angry summoner.
Dude, that's so true. Oiled. I want to heal myself one more time before we go down there. Because Caitlin can heal herself with that ability she has. Wait, I'm gonna wait till my healing comes back. Then we'll go down. Why aren't you sneaking too? Get the fuck over here.
What's that? I think there are hidden foes ahead.
Ooh, that's cool. Where's the. Okay. I need a thing. Fireball scroll, I'll take that, but. Move this. Right here. Boom! Suckers. Get burned. Take the fireball scroll. Vase. Nothing. I like this sneak, and this is awesome. Broken vases, nothing else. Okay. Bone pile. Nothing. Vase. Nothing. That's it. Well done. Now do we just attack or what? Buried. Okay. Well. Woo! Nothing. Where'd that other one go? Huh. You can use a bone. What it's for? We do not know. I know that. Sit on that. We'll change this. Stop stinking. No. Okay, how do I? You move there. George, you move. God, mother. Fudger. Alright, here we go. Nope, that won't work, cuz. Okay, there we go. Fighter knife. Well, nobody we have here will use it, cuz I'm gonna use a bow the whole game. Well, I'm gonna heal myself too.
Oh, I needed that.
Yeah, you did. Freaking idiot. Oh yeah, we already got that. Okay, never mind. Let's go. Get out of Dodge. Coal basket. No, I'm not worried about that. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, can I make my own arrows? Open your inventory, select ingredient, press X and combine with. Okay. Hammer, a vase, cooking pot. Okay. What was inventory? Whoop, nope. Combine with. An arrow shaft, probably. But I don't have any of those. Shit. Oh no, stunning arrowhead right there, okay. So, combine with. Hold A to craft. Boom, nice. I'll take that, that's awesome. Here, we'll make another one. What? Oh, it's already an arrow. Okay. Okay, that's cool. That's very cool. The crafting is going to be awesome, I can tell. Let's heal myself really quick. Broken vases. Oh, there's a vase. No, it's over here. Broken. Thread. I'm sure that'll be useful. Maybe I can make my own bow. Splitting party members. Highlight apartment, press Y to split. Okay. Ah, that's what I was trying to do last time. Oh yeah, I know. I've done that like multiple times now. Even on accident. Boom. Then we just link back together. And bada bing, bada boom. What? Oh, I already did that. We're good. We's good. That's making me nervous. It's a fight. It's a fight. Yep. Totally a fight. Wait, you fucking asshole.
A living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead. A thieving fool insults the sanctity of the grave. The bloodstone defiler, where is it?
I don't know. Right here.
Strange indeed. Robed indeed. Your tricks will not save you from retribution, deceiver. The bloodstone, deliver it now, and I may deign to end you quickly.
Dude, you know what? Calm your tits.
In life, I toil to care for these holy grounds. In death, I protect them from profaners and poachers. The legacy of Cycele is mine to preserve. Her traitors are mine to destroy.
Okay, well, I do not have your bloodstone.
I suppose you only crept among these sacred tombs for leisure. I suppose you had no lust for the treasure of the dead. Ha!
Ha. We're leaving.
Run if you like, Defiler. Whichever way you take leads you to the grave.
Mother. Okay, so we got a couple. You can press up to get top-down view, change combat highlights in the game option. Oh. Oh, that's the top-down view. Okay, that's cool. I do like that a lot. Now I'm wondering if I can move the max 1 AP. Change my stance. And then use ricochet. See how it goes.
No glory in this death.
Oh yeah, look at that. One's dead. Okay. We're just gonna end the turn. Caitlin's turn. What do we got? You know what? First thing we'll do is the thunder jump. If I jump. Boom. That's what I want. It's Stun failed, that's okay. Can I attack? No, I cannot. Oh, I had the fire thing, though. I guess I could have. Nice miss. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Alright, my turn. Hey, butt turd. No, Caitlin can take care of him. We'll attack this guy. Nice damage. Do we have more AP? We do. Attack him again. That is awesome. Whoops. How the... Okay, here we go. Vampiric touch. Suck the life from him. Boom. Then we just attack. Whoa.
Death never dies, fool. Death in a
We're fighting again? Who are we fighting?
Rules all.
Highlight an enemy, press X, select examine. Having your more points lore mass reveals the information on your target. Okay. Oh. Examine. He's level 1. His attitude, don't know. He has terrible resistance to fire, but air and poison he has very great. Okay. I do have some fire arrows, so how about we just use a fire arrow? Let's not hit Caitlin. Boom! Okay, I can't have that up-down thing. Is he on fire? No, I don't know. Oh, yeah. No! What the fuck? Is Caitlin stunned or something? Oh, do I have to be a certain... Huh. Weird. Have to admit. No, you jackwagon. Oh yeah, she is stunned. What the fuck? Do it again. Dude, you've gotta stop missing. We're just gonna move back. Alright, Caitlin's turn. Nope, we're gonna use the fire thing. Oh, that is so cool. Look at that. Ooh, that's cool shit. Saved against burning, so he's not burning. What is this? Headvice. 11 to 16 air damage, 70% blind for 3 turns. I'm gonna use it 3 times though. Yeah, so let's not use it. We'll just attack. Oh shit, he's in water. Woo! That is awesome. I didn't even notice the water there. We're just gonna attack. Come on, kill it, buddy. Thank you. Jesus. And we are stunned. Ooh, practice sword. Okay. Old cloth cap. Pick that up. Tombstone.
Here lies Master Rage Quinn's second apprentice, killed by dying.
This healing's gonna take forever. I'll heal myself a little bit. Wait one more time, heal myself again then. Guess we'll see what happens. So Caitlin can be ranged or not ranged. Whatever that, you know what I'm talking about. What the? Oh, right there. There's the door. Unlocked. Nothing. Nothing to search, eh? Ow. Oh, yeah, let me heal up again. One more time on myself. Autosave successful. Awesome. I do have to remember to save often because Well, I don't want to go over there yet. Wait. Waypoint discovered. Oh, okay. Sweet. I feel like we run so slow. Ismishria, what the fuck?
Look, look, a wanderer comes my way, walking the sands upon which this poor shell must suffer.
What the heck? Who are you, Sir Shield?
Call me Ismishel, son of the sea, an outcast upon these wretched shores. An exiled shell, doomed to live under a canopy of arid sky.
Okay. Why do you say you are doomed?
My fate is a cruel one, I assure you. How many snot noses have held me up against their dirty little ears, only to claim they can hear the ocean?
Okay. Excuse me.
Of course they can hear her, the rats. We are on the very edge of the great aquatic mother whose embrace I so desperately long for.
Okay. Achievement! Shell Shock. You met a talking shell called Isma Shell. It is strange that you can talk, brother. Okay.
Time is an indulgent mistress to one who spends happy hours as she passes. But when your existence is one of misery, she becomes a lethargic hum.
Oh,
I remember ancient times. I have lain here since antiquity, when the ruins around us were palaces and the sun-bleached dead merry children. All this I have seen. Alive.
Alas. I'm gonna decide what to do.
Say, kind knight, will you return the King of Pearls to the sea so he may yield you long lost treasure?
Okay. When there is promise of treasure to boot, let's throw him into the sea. Well, we'll throw you into the sea, buddy.
Kindness is its own reward, and then there's the promise of treasure to boot. Let's throw him into the sea.
Agreed. Let's send him home.
Woo!
The sea, I have returned. Where every wave feels like a mermaid's kiss. May the bounty of the deep be yours, along with my eternal gratitude.
Whoa! Mermaid's kiss. Plus 10% water resistance, plus 9 health. Awesome. And some gold, 19. I will take all of it. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to stop this here just because I need to go get something to eat. I'm freaking hungry. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. This is the first part. Hopefully, I can freaking play this as long as I can because I want to keep playing this and I want to record stuff. And you know what? I'm going to record stuff. So, I want to thank you guys. I will see you next time. And have a great day. Bye.